How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your eyes.
Good morning, Patriots, and welcome to another episode of
Patriot Update.
My name is Riley.
And my name is Evelyn. Now let's kick off this monthly episode.
Last month's events had us totally swamped, especially our far, far away homecoming rally, our first indoor rally in 2 years. We appreciate everyone that came out to support. Here's a recap.
Maybe we could start again.
Wow, what amazing performances from our Orange Glen dance and cheer.
Yeah, it was great. Speaking of great, we would like to congratulate our Rising Star Award recipient, Stephanie Bahena. Thank you for making Orange Glen a better place.
We just wrapped up the fall sports seasons and are getting ready for winter. Let's take a moment to recognize our senior athletes from the fall. Congratulations to all our seniors. Thank you for all your hard work and dedication.
Patriots, don't forget to honor our veterans on November 11th, Veterans Day.
Now, Patriots, join us in our annual Halloween fashion show, which will be held at lunch on the 31st. The winner for best costume will win 2 tickets to the Morph Dance.
To get in the Halloween spirit, why don't we hear from some of you guys? Get ready for Rafa on the Campus Halloween Edition.
Hey Patriots, I'm Rafa, and today I'm going to be going around and asking you guys some questions for Halloween. Let's go. Hey,
excuse me, what's your favorite Halloween movie?
The Nightmare Before Christmas?
Nightmare Before Christmas. Is that a real Halloween movie or a Christmas movie?
Trick or Treat.
Last year.
Last year, that's scary.
Wrong answers only. Who are you going trick or treating with?
Goofy.
He's going with Goofy. That sounds goofy.
Sir, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
I'm gonna be Rafa.
Yeah. He's gonna be Rafa. He's gonna be me. Yeah.
Sir.
Okay, what's up, Rafa?
Is Nightmare Before Christmas a Halloween movie or a Christmas movie?
It's a Halloween movie.
A Halloween movie. Hey guys, I got a question for you. All right, finish these lyrics. He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
I got a question for you guys. What are you guys be for Halloween? Who's gonna be, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
A clown.
A clown. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Another clown.
What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur, roar! What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Kim Possible.
Dun, dun. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
Mavis.
Mavis. Oh, from Hotel Transylvania. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
A fairy.
A fairy. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
A dinosaur.
Roar, another dinosaur.
Okay, I got a question for you guys. Okay, finish the lyrics.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Shit shivers down my spine.
You know.
Thank you, Rafa, and all the Patriots that participated.
Patriots, make sure to use hashtag OGPatriotPride in your Instagram post for a chance of getting a shout out in our next episode.
And with that, we'd like to end it by saying that was your
Patriot Update.